Greetings from Brighton Beach in ever beautiful Brooklyn, New York. And we are gonna stroll Coney Island Avenue at the Regalman Boardwalk. And we're gonna cross over from Brighton Beach to an area now known as, we'll turn around and there's a sign announcing the transition, New Brighton. Now what's the difference? They are both alongside of the Atlantic Ocean. This is New Brighton, and that is classic Brighton Beach. Let's take a walk and find out. Regalman Boardwalk, Coney Island Avenue, ever beautiful. I love New York. And basically, it's the year that the communities were established that really sets the difference. Free English classes are advertised along the boardwalk, as this is a very strong Russian-speaking community. And as soon as you leave the Coney Island area, where you're hearing the languages of the world, you hear a very strong Eastern European dialect when you are in Brighton Beach. Community very established. But then there is New Brighton, which is where we are now. So it's not necessarily that it's non-Russian speakers, it's just basically a newer developed area with a social aspect to it, and that would be Russian dining and some nightclub options. And we are approaching Tatiana as we see some fireworks. Fireworks are a Friday night staple for Coney Island, and we can see the parachute jump in front of us, Dino's Wonder Wheel celebrating its 100th anniversary. It's always easy to know which way you are heading when you are on Regalman Boardwalk. You see the Coney Island lights. You are headed towards the Verrazano Bridge. And if you are going towards the quieter side of the boardwalk, you are heading towards Plung Beach and Long Beach Barrier Island. This is Brighton 6 on the Regalman Boardwalk. And that's where I said it is a bit more of the social elements of New Brighton. There is the subway, which will bring you to this area. It's very interesting to think that you can get to the Atlantic Ocean without a car. It feels so beachy when you are here. And to think that you got here on the subway, it tosses with juxtaposition from time to time. And evening dining, Tatiana restaurant, and sometimes a nightclub with performances and concerts. And again, this is how the personality of New Brighton is established. Not significantly different, just it's a newer community. And it continues down with the Tatiana Grill. And that's a walking view of New Brighton, Brooklyn. I love New York. Till next time, happy summer from the Big Apple.